New details tonight, a Hancock County man who was accused of hitting a young boy with his motorcycle and leaving the accident scene was found not guilty. Paul White was accused of hitting 7-year-old Joey Green with a motorcycle and leaving on Kings Creek Road in Weirton. That alleged incident was in August of 2022. The trial lasted 2 days and a verdict was reached late last night. As an effort to combat illegal drugs,